This yellow-browed bunting on the Isles of Scilly was not unexpected, given the eastern flavour of the autumn migration. It was, nevertheless, only the fourth record for Britain of this far eastern species. It stayed loyal to a small field on St. Agnes from the 19th to the 22nd of October, although it could be elusive at times. These shots were taken on the last afternoon of its stay. It was considered to be a male because of its bright head pattern.